Thanks to my weapons team led by Dr. Lavoie, the Rime destroyer is complete. With its help, Silver Hills, the rest of the world should be a safer place.
Ladies and gentlemen, please. We'll now tour the labs. Wait, please. It took 20 years of top secret research. Depleted uranium armor, sensor locking, target locking, and lots of cup holders. Even now, the next generation of fighting machine is being created right in this very lab.
Psychobots!
What in the world?
Everybody freeze! All right, give me what I want and nobody gets hurt! Where is it? There it is, the Zerion powder! Cyclobot, bring me the container! Come on, come on! And don't spill a speck or I'll melt you into a hubcap! Give it to me! Now, if any of them move an inch, blast them!
And come peacefully.
Never!
Time strike!
Be fine! Be fine!
won't be finished till you Rangers are destroyed!
Oh, no!
We need some help. Circuit!
Time Force Megazord! Activate!
Launch sequence 07459 initiated. Launch in 2, 1. Launch 2 and 3.
Hard.
Damage to the time flyers is extensive. The Megazord will be down for a while. I want every man available repairing the Time Force Megazord. Until that Megazord is fixed, the Rangers don't have a chance.
Yes, sir.
Beginning initial startup testing. Testing complete. Awaiting final command. Test run begin.
Take the powder.
I can't imagine why. It's waste, Mr. Collins. Just a byproduct of one of the processors.
Well, they must be up to something. You just make sure the Remy Explorer is ready.
Yes, sir.
Heap of junk! You robots are all useless!
Useless, are we? You shall see about that. Yes, it's working. Excellent. Robots are smarter than you think.
Zerion powder is useless, so what would Frax want with it?
The powder may be useless, but with advanced knowledge, it can be made into a powerful crystal.
Trizerium crystals.
But Trizerium crystals shouldn't be discovered for another 100 years.
Power like that can change the future.
I've been waiting for this for a long time, Soon my robotic masterpiece will come to life. There is only one thing that is still missing. Yes, soon the Tritherium crystal will be complete. Where so many mutants have failed, and now you, a robot, will finally succeed. Our glory is at hand. We will finally prove once and for all that robots are superior.
Up a notch. We need the Megazord. Circuit!
Captain, we need the Time Force Megazord now!
The Megazord is too damaged. You'll have to fight without it.
Something must be wrong. The Megazord isn't coming.
Hey, Circuit, what's going on?
Rangers! The Captain can't send the Megazord!
What?
Time Force Megazord isn't coming? What does that mean?
It means we fight without it.
The Rangers have met their match now. Go on, Traumatron. Show them what robots are really capable of.
The city's on full alert.
Bring the Rhyme online.
Good work, Traumatron. Soon this will all be mine.
Energize main engines.
Yes, sir.
The main engines are on. Systems check, clear for departure.
Over here, Rangers! I'm afraid I have bad news. Captain Logan said the Time Force Megazord was too badly damaged, and he needs time to repair it.
Circuit, can you tell us anything about the mutant?
First off, it's not a mutant. It's a robot. You're gonna have to destroy it. Freezing it will not work.
But how can we without our Megazord?
I don't know.
What's that?
Look over there!
What was that thing?
Divert power to weapons.
Roger. Powering weapons and fire.
Hey guys, it looks like help has arrived.
Great, but do you think they can destroy Tronicon?
Well, let's give them some help.
Right, vortex blasters!
Fire.
It's working perfectly. Go to maximum power.
Power's at maximum.
He's got a Tritherium crystal. You can't destroy him that easily.
Fire!
Right away!
is not in test mode. Repeat, this is not a test.
Something's causing an eclipse. What is that?
No idea.
So do I. Watch this.
Surrender.
Surrender? No, 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 no! Not this time, Rangers! We will meet again!
You can count on that, Frax. But with Time Shadow on our side, you won't be so lucky.
Yeah, you can say that again.
The Time Shadow performed well, sir.
Oh, no, no, no. She means it was awesome. Thanks.
I wish I could take the credit.
If Time Force didn't send it, then who did?
I don't know, but I'm going to find out.
Time Shadow Megazord has returned. Mission completed successfully. All systems offline, awaiting further instructions.
From the X-Vault.
Only the worst of the worst will be. Shadow Megazord.
We still don't know who sent it.